Refer problem 4. Given that the ratio of harmonic mean and geometric mean of two numbers to be 12 by 13. So, we will assume that A and B are two numbers. What is harmonic mean? Harmonic mean of two numbers is 2AB by A plus B. And what is GM geometric mean? Root of AB. This ratio is given as 12 by 13. So, XM by GM is 12 by 13. So, which means 2AB by A plus B divided by root of AB is equal to 12 by 13. We can remove the common factor 6, 2. So, you have root AB by A plus B is equal to 6 by 13. So, inverting this, you have A by A plus B by root AB is equal to 13 by 6. I am inverting it. So, this implies root of A by B plus root of B by A is equal to 13 by 6. Now, you observe the first term is the reciprocal of the second term and vice versa. So, if we assume this as x, this will be 1 by x. So, putting this as x, this will be 1 by x, 13 by 6. So, assuming x equal to root of A by B. Now, this gives us the quadratic equation 6x square minus 13x plus 6 equal to 0. So, this will give values for x as 2 by 3 or 3 by 2. These are two values if we solve the quadratic equation. So, x is what? Root of A by B. So, root of A by B is equal to 2 by 3 or 3 by 2. Squaring this, you will get A by B equal to 4 by 9 or 9 by 4. So, these are the two ratios of A and B. So, that is what is asked. So, you get the correct answer as 4 by 9, which is the option 4. Option 4 is the correct answer.